the corner of a cafe with a coffee killing time and a second-hand newspaper someone had left behind, perusing some old story that had bored me twice before, when I saw you through the headlines as you walked in through the door. Well, my heart began a beating like 100 conga drums, and the muffin I was eating scattered in a spray of crumbs. When you walked up to my table and you said, "Is this place free?" I mumbled yes and spilled my cup of coffee round my knee. "Come here to tell ya, there's something about ya. You make me feel like no one's ever made me feel before. I can't even think about living without you." And I knew it from the minute that you walked in through the door. Well, I ordered two more coffees. You sat down with a sigh. Oh, you looked so sad and lonely, and then began to cry. And I became all flustered. I tried to dry your tears with a hanky from my pocket that had been there several years. Well, you told me your sad story. You described your life to me as you ate the piece of cheesecake I'd been saving for my tea. Time that it was finished, sure you had me in your spell, and cheesecake notwithstanding, I'd have followed you to hell. "Come here to tell you, there's something about you. You make me feel like no one's ever made me feel before. I can't even think about living without you." And I knew it from the minute that you walked in through the door. Well, we chatted on together for an hour or two that day. Then as quickly as you came to me, you quietly slipped away. You said you might be back again next Tuesday afternoon, but seven Tuesdays later I stir memories with a spoon. Oh, you meet so many people and remember very few, just the ones who touch your heart and remind yourself of you. So I sit here in the cafe and behold the trousers stain, with a cheesecake in my pocket just in case you come again. "Come here to tell you, there's something about you. You make me feel like no one's ever made me feel before. I can't even think about living without you." And I knew it from the minute that you walked in through the door.